19-year-old faces charges in a life-threatening shooting on the southeast side of Fort Wayne last month. Court documents say Aaron Amos chased down the 17-year-old victim in the case and his father before firing a gun into their car, hitting the teen near Oliver and Rudisill. Police arrested Amos the day after on unrelated charges. An attempted murder charge was filed today for the shooting. An initial hearing is tomorrow.